I left my cell phone in the room with my girlfriend. Unlocked. Hey. I'm back like they messed up my order at the restaurant. Hey, but anyway, today, as you can probably see from the thumbnail, we're going to talk about the Yeezy Carbons. Okay, now, of all the colorways they've come out with in the last year or so, this is probably, it got to be in a lot of guys' top three for as far as 350s. This is a really decent colorway. What I like about it the most, honestly, is this cream sole. It reminds me of the cream sole that's on the Zebras, but at the same, to me, this is like a black version of the Zebras without the stripe. I don't know if that's a good analogy, but it's a black version of the Zebra. It has that zebra bottom, that cream bottom sole. Oh my goodness. But the way it's woven at the top with the color, with the gray, the black, the light gray, the dark gray, it is just perfectly put together. One thing I'm gonna have to get used to, and it's probably a little bit different, is this pull tab. It's not an actual, like shoe strings that you can tie up, which in a way it makes sense because you're not gonna actually do anything in these Yeezys if you're smart that requires you to run. At the most, you might lift weights in them or something. You might even do a cycling class, but you shouldn't be trying to run and do really super athletic or cardio-based workouts in a pair of Yeezy 350s. As far as the box, guys, you know, same old thing, nothing special, nothing different. What does it say right here? It says Ezreal. Instead, Ezreal, Ezreal, Ezreal. I have a 14 in these, and you know, I didn't think that, I never thought when Yeezys came out that they were going to be as easy to get as they are right now. I mean, it was like urban myth finding a pair of Yeezys. And if you saw somebody with a pair on, you automatically questioned if they were real or not. But now, you're seeing people's grandmothers and mothers, and you're seeing people at the gym working out in 350s. I work out in mine as well because I have a lot of pairs. It's a lot of pairs floating around now. Even after release, and the resale value is going down on them too. So, yeah, this is another good colorway, man. If you've never had a pair of 350s, these are extremely comfortable. This is probably the most comfortable shoe I've ever had of all the shoes that I have. I have a pair of New Balances that are probably the most comfortable pair of shoes that I have. I don't really know the name of the New Balances that I have. I think that 889s or 998s or something like that. But other than that, though, as far as comfortability on these are amazing. And they look good, too, man. Some people can't find anything to wear with them. They feel like it's hard to wear. I don't see where that would come from because this is a pretty cool shoe. And it goes well with a lot of things, from joggers to jeans to a lot of things. So, all right, guys, let me know what you think. Did you get a pair of these? Do you have a pair of these? Did you get this pair? Like, comment, subscribe, man, share with a friend. And remember, you are the flyest motherfucker on earth. I'll see y'all later.